I've never had a pair of shoes that weren't old and been down. And daddy's morning coffee came from old leftover grounds. My mama wore no jewelry or any store-bought stuff. And home was on the hillside, 40 miles from Papa Bluff. 40 miles back in Missouri, there's a different way of life. Where a man thinks of his neighbor and not his neighbor's wife. Life was far from fancy and sometimes mighty rough, but contentment makes it worth it, 40 miles from Papa Bluff. Our only family treasure was a beat-up radio, but it took us to the places where we knew we'd never go. We never had much money, but we always had enough, 'cause money never mattered, 40 miles from Papa Bluff. 40 miles back in Missouri, there's a different way of life, where a man thinks of his neighbor and not his neighbor's wife. Life is far from fancy and sometimes mighty rough, but contentment makes it worth it, 40 miles from Papa Bluff. Well, nearly every winter, when the snow's on the ground and the roads would all be closed and we couldn't get to town. But if daddy had his tobacco and grandma had her snuff, then winter didn't seem so long, 40 miles from Papa Bluff. 40 miles back in Missouri, there's a different way of life, where a man thinks of his neighbor and not his neighbor's wife. Life is far from fancy and sometimes mighty rough, but contentment makes it worth it, 40 miles from Papa Bluff. 40 miles back in Missouri, there's a different way of life, where a man thinks of his neighbor and not his neighbor's wife. Life is far from fancy and sometimes mighty rough, but contentment makes it worth it, 40 miles from Papa Bluff.